It's just coming up to 8:20 a.m. on Tuesday, the 22nd of August 2012. And here we are at the Newport Velodrome Center, because today you've got the USA Paralympic cycling team practicing down here, ready for the Olympic Paralympic Games.